nothing left but ruins buried deep in the sand. There are still some souls hunting after their dreams. You'd imagine him corrupted to the core. He's taking everything he can. Elected by the people to make the town shine. He was at the center of every single crime. A trigger happy sheriff who shoots at first sight. If he doesn't like your face, you'd better hide. The editor is crazy, he's making up news, telling everybody how great the town is. This cursed town is doomed forever, no. Again and again. The priest is a scoundrel of the worst type, selling off heaven for a reasonable price. In the evening you can find him at the Gelsauer Inn, spending all his dollars forgiving your sins. With all these prime examples on top of the town, one can quite imagine the rest of the crowd. This cursed town is doomed forever. No. People make the same mistakes again and again.
If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, and to stay tuned, subscribe.